These police are planning how to catch drink drivers. They don't just flip a coin. They use intelligence gained from all kinds of sources. So they know where the worst problems are, and they know how the other guy thinks. Every year they're catching more and more drivers who've had too much to drink. So far over 180,000 have lost their licenses. If you drink and drive, you should know something. Getting caught is only a matter of time.